Here with head coach Michelle Clark Hurd after the Bearcats win in the quarterfinal round of the American Athletic Conference Women's Basketball Tournament. Coach, she had five players in double figures again. Another great team effort.
Yeah, I was just really proud of our effort. And, you know, it was good to get out here on the court and get going. Started off slow in the first quarter, but really picked it up. I think our defense did a really good job. And so just proud of how we could continue to keep doing some things defensively.
We saw what this Memphis team can do last night, and you guys certainly took heed of that, kept your foot on the gas pedal there down the stretch.
Well, and that was something that we wanted to make sure. I wanted to make sure that I kept the players on the floor so we can make sure that, you know, we just was able to secure the victory.
And that's exactly what you did tonight, survive in advance. Always the mantra here in the postseason. Big game coming up now tomorrow against UCF. I know it's been a long time back to the beginning of conference season. I know your team certainly wants to have another chance at them.
Well, we're looking forward to it. That's what it's always about, like to be in a situation where you can have a chance. The only way you can play for a championship is if you get to the semis.
And that's exactly what you did here tonight, second season in a row. Coach, congratulations, and we'll catch you back out here tomorrow for that semifinal round.
All right, thank you.